Nice.
Receiving an appreciation award from Vision Group, the managing director of Uganda Breweries, Andrew Kironzo, said that as a brewing company, they have tried to locally source for raw materials, only that they are still faced with a challenge of poor quality and insufficient quantities of agricultural products, and they called on Vision Group to help them sensitize farmers.
Significant, because we have put in investment that is going to stop the utilization of fuel oil, which is imported with our hard earned foreign currency. We are not going to use biomass, which is basically waste.
The corporate relations director at UBL, Juliana Kagwa, applauded Vision Group for the numerous campaigns towards addressing policy issues to enable the operations of manufacturers in Uganda.
Things are tough, the economy is tough, inflation is tough, but we're hanging in there. Yes, we're hanging there. We cannot give up.
Among other companies that have received appreciation awards from Vision Group include Cipla Quality Chemicals Limited. Tibwa Uganda appreciated Vision Group for the long-time partnership that has greatly contributed to the steady growth of their business.
In terms of technology, we're able to borrow and learn from. But in terms of doing things our way, bearing a baby, we think we should be going.
As we talked about before, the data, because we've committed 1 billion, 92 million. That's less print. As we talk right now, we've spent over 40 million on addition to the 1 billion, 82 million just at the start of the year.
They further complimented Vision Group for supporting Cipla Quality Chemicals Limited during the hard times of the COVID-19 pandemic, most especially during the lockdown when importing of packaging materials was almost impossible.
I'm very happy that we significantly now buy locally in terms of tertiary is 100% local. Secondly, is, I would say, 80% local.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama applauded all the partners for their tremendous support towards the company, committing to ensure customer satisfaction through the new innovations such as outdoor marketing, digital advertising, among others.
We hope that at some point you can bring us on board to appreciate some of the technical perspectives you're coming from, because the beauty for us is that We know how to get to the people at times when we also want to talk to. And once they notice that we are able to shape the conversation in a certain way, just maybe they might listen to some of the things you're raising.
Report compiled by Yismael Nsubuga for the news.